Hi, everybody. Excuse me for that. Maybe not covered up. Anyway, good afternoon, good morning, good evening, wherever you are. I'm still on the firework area, which I'm going to be doing, and then I'm going to start doing the bottom bit. Oh boy. Oh, I forgot to do something. To get that soon on the time. I am here, I'm here. Let's just put in the heat, you know. Hiya, Light Bang. Great. My hearing aids need batteries again. I will be right back. I was just getting the batteries for the hearing aids. Batteries for the hearing aids. Yeah, did the front one. That's had its first first cut season, and then I've got to do the back lawn. That'll be in the first cut of the season. It'll be easier for me afterwards, though. So yeah, at the end of that, it'll be all right. And cut all the dead hydrangea flowers off. Cut all them down. Sorry, as long as I can see that, that's fine. So White Fang, you get the star. White Fang, that's the star. I can't remember who got the other one yesterday. It's the 14th, so today is at 2 a.m. It'll be the last time Titanic saw daylight today. Bless them. Yep, 15th of April, 1912. Well, early hours of 15th of April. Let me have a look, see if I could get my, if I got the live chat up, because I need to see. Oh, and best off. My Bluetooth is working. Woohoo! So I can hear what I said at the beginning. So I don't have to look at the chat. Ha ha. 36 and 13 thumbs up last night. Awesome. So, oh yeah, chop chop. Was Danny? Danny D, Danny D got that star from yesterday. In art live, woohoo! That's for the 13th. Who had the 13th on the last one? Oh, Bean did. Yeah. Because I couldn't remember who got the art one. That is why. Okay. Right, okay. Hi, Patrick. Hey, how did your concert go? I think I added a couple on myself. Oh, that's awesome, Patrick. I'm glad you had a blast. Am glad you had a good time. Reason why I did these is because I accidentally used my nail and scratched a little bit of it. So that was the nail. So I just made it up. Yeah, well. Okay, so we got this bottom bit to do. It's been one of those weekends, weeks, you name it. You've probably seen them. You've never, never, never. Yeah. It's been one of those weeks. Oh, that's good. I'll tell you what, you wouldn't catch me on the behind the wheel if you even paid me to. That's good, but too, you know, you both took and learned how to drive. You have to have confidence to do that. Okay, cool.
Better. Keep going cold though, didn't it? Something with this. Did it not charge?
I forgot to charge it.
Well, then you're a flunky.
Mm-hmm.
Give me 1 minute. Hold on. Good job I have a backup system, isn't it? You
haven't
run a backup system,
innit? I totally forgot to charge it. Sorry.
All right. There you go. All right. We have backups. The backups.
Yeah, I can't.
What are we having for dinner?
Something with veg. But I don't know what, like. Ow!
Hey?
Yeah, ow.
Been messing about with that last night.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, it was a fucking disaster. Phone them up tomorrow.
I will, yeah. I don't know. I don't know what to wear for tea. You mean you don't know what to have for dinner? Thank you. Nope. Thank you. Hello, hello, Nicole. Very, 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 very colorful. I like it. I like it a lot. And that's how much I did. All that scratch dust. Yeah, done pretty well since the start of this, so that's as far as I got so far. I think I'll leave that there. I will be live. I will be live later on. Just look out for me. It'll be around 11-ish. So, or just 11:30, something like that. So I'll just see you guys later on. Thank you so much for joining us. I love you all loads. Take care of yourselves. I'll be around. Bye for now. I love you.